Okay guys, this is a Miracle Matt here, and I'm going to be doing a GTA 5 online video. Just going to show off my garage online, my little cars that I have, etc. I'm doing it in one take, really blowing my mind because I tried to do it one take too long. Anyway, so I switched back to my Xbox because I'm just checking that the recording is working. Okay, we'll start off with this garage. I have the Temper, which was added end of last year. I think, yeah, around that time. I have the Voodoo, which is like the low one of the low rise. I have this, the Guardian, which is probably the highest, so I've got that. Over the Obey 9F, the AR8 thing. So quite classic, basically, you know, Corvette Stingray. This one is the Bravado, which is based on a Weissman MF5, I think. GT, because I don't like cars. This is the Bravado Gauntlet, you know, Challenger. We have the BF Bifter. Those two haven't been modified yet. This is the Krogan 220, which is based on the Krogan P1, one of my favourite cars. Candice Messer, basically like a model weather thing. And that's that for this garage, so we'll head to my next one. I'm going to take the Lowrider. I have quite a few cars, not all filled up yet, but shit, toss a lot of money. I don't have a lot of money at the moment. Most of these cars are bought with cash cards, etc. For some reason, that garage doesn't show up on the map. Don't know why, but I have it. It's weird because when it first didn't show up on the map, I freaked out. So, but anyway, I have five garages here. To store some sweet rides, etc. This is, here we go. This is like the fourth one I've got. Okay, so here we go. In this one, I've got some spaces to fill up with stuff. But we have the hot blazer thing, the thing that Trevor has. We got the Frankenstein from the Halloween event last year. 6x6 dubster, Vado Bubble S, like the Franklin style. I've got the Dinker Enduro from the Heist. And I've got the clean Karen Rebel and the Class Monk, which is based on the AC Cop, which is one of my favourite cars of all time. So now we'll go to the next gallery. This thing is awesome. The next one is over here. And it's head there. I turned the audio off because it's easy to hear my voice. Because I don't have the best mic, it's just my laptop. So, and the game audio was muffling it too much, so sorry for that. I apologize. But yeah, this is a nice car. It's expensive. I like it. So that's the only problem with a lot of cars on in the online GTA are expensive. And I'm not sure if there's anything I'd like on my map. I mean, more going into the racing and stuff, so I might buy a car for the racing. And I mean, that doesn't bother me what car I have because I just like it because it's the car I like. Which is, you know, that's my choice, but I kind of wish that would all of these cars that they add would be available via single player to test out before they come online. I mean, some have been, but these ones that aren't, for some reason, some are, some aren't. I don't know, it gets a bit weird. added a heap of stuff, there's an armored vehicle and stuff like that. But shit's expensive and I haven't got time to grind that shit. I don't have like my own cash just at this point for anything. So, coming up on these next garage, this is the third garage. There are two more after this. So it's terrible. This garage I have, this is the Albany Buccaneer, which you can also turn into a lowrider and convert it, but I prefer it as a muscle car, and it's cooler that way. We have the Vapid Bullet, which is the GT, but this is based more on the Pontiac GTO than the others. But over here we have the Pontiac Phoenix, Black, Sick, the Ruiner. Over here we have the Karen Solomon RS. I had it before they brought in the update for Benny's Garage, and I converted it over. So yeah, that's that. Over here we have the Sabre Turbo, matte black, similar to the Phoenix. On this side we have the Rat Truck. Here is the Slam Van, which is weird because there's a version you can get with the tub on the back to make it more of a van, but I've got like a pickup on in a nice sort of turquoisey blue, bit more blue, yeah, anyway. And then this is the Ugmat Sentinel XS, like that, based on the game. And here is the Golden Border. There's two versions, is it? One that's based on an older Land Rover, Range Rover, whatever, and Sport, and I think that's one based on the new one, like similar to the Cotton. So, but we'll go to the next guy. There's two more, they're very close to each other. They're like the Highland Partners. But yeah, this is a nice car actually. Expensive, but the upgrades are awesome. It's made the engine sound similar to the one that you can find in GTA 4. Not as much, but it's more similar to the Subaru Boxer sound that previously is. And it's just the normal Sultan modifier, which I found weird because the normal Sultan that you could find in GTA 4 still had the Subaru sound, which I can't believe why they got that. I like that, it sort of made it more unique to the car, etc. But whatever. This turns this one into a supercar, or the superclass, should I say. There's a lot of custom options for too, like I've got this modified steering wheel, full of dials, a roll cage, fuck. But there are some other ones that I haven't. That are expensive, like there's like different engine covers, and they're like quite expensive. I mean, I don't want to buy all that shit, it's quite costly. So, and I've got quite a lot of time, so, but I got the best I could at the time. I'm pretty happy with it, so, and that's good enough. So, we're coming up on my fourth garage, and, there's some good stuff in here. Some early vehicles. Stuff I've had since probably even through the 360. Actually, yes, yeah, stuff. Some of the cars in here I've had since on the 360 and before, my character went through the Xbox One. But, moving on, we have the Mitsubishi Sanchez. This is the livery one, a Patriot livery one. Yeah, America! You got the LG IHA. I had a different spoiler, but I changed it back, so I like that one more. And this is a Dinka Ballista. It's like compact racing. Majesta. Futo. Picador. Sand King. Some people prefer the Sand King with no follow up. But I prefer this one more. That's personal choice. Here we have the F620 Contorno, and this is the Kagruma armor. So that's this bit, that's that back garage. We'll head to the final garage. So we bring closure to this video, and I hope you've been enjoying it so far. I do like this car, got it in a nice matte black. I do love matte black. I do like painting cars in matte paint. It's just something that, I think it's just something that I've been all like for this game. Alright, final garage. What the fuck did my character just do there? Just doing like a fucking twist and spin. What the fuck do you think you're doing, Phil? Final garage, I have the Insurgent, big old armored thing, awesome, one of my favorite vehicles in online. Here we have the Class Tornado, which actually funny because I just, when I saw this, I forgot I even had the damn thing because I'd sold one and I think I insured another one. I'm glad I still got it because it's another one because it's probably, it looks nice in the blue. But here's the Puma, here's the Stinger GT, the Daemon, Hot Knife, and Nightshade. This is the Baller, if you like the Baller, that's cool. And the Vapid Dominant, one of my favourites. So yeah, that's everything. I think you've noticed that I really like blues and blacks and whites. They're my favourite colours of the cars that paint, so I haven't, but I had a Turismo, and I sold that because I was just like, and I had an NCR, I sold those two. Got rid of them because I already had I have supercars I prefer, and I needed the money, plus I've already got some supercars I prefer over like the Zentorno and the T20. Yeah, so that's that. That's my collection of GP Online cars, and thanks for watching. You know, so awesome.